एयरप्लेन में तो मैं जा नहीं पाऊंगी बिजनेस क्लास में, तो सोचा कि बस ही ट्राई कर दूं। सो नाउ द टाइम टू से गुड बाय टू दिस अमेजिंग प्लेस लाहौर हैज कम एंड आई एम लीविंग लाहौर एंड गोइंग टू इस्लामाबाद। आई हैड अमेजिंग टाइम हियर इन लाहौर। आई मेट so many kind people. I had amazing food here, all of which I did not show it to you guys, but main chup chup ke khati thi. Yeah, and I'm going to Islamabad today and I'm going in this bus service known as Q Connect, which is said to be the most expensive bus from Lahore to Islamabad. Aur iska price hai 3150 Pakistani rupees. And one of the main reason why I've chosen this bus is because I watched this YouTuber known as Amin Hafiz and I'm a huge fan of his, so I saw him going in this bus. So this is the bus right here, and then I was like, no, I have to go in this bus as well. They say that it is like a business bus, business class bus, something like that. So airplane mein to main ja nahi paungi business class mein, to socha ki bus hi try kar do. There are like two timing for this bus. One is morning at 11 a.m. and one is at 4 p.m. so I'm taking the 4 p.m. bus because I couldn't wake up in the morning. Simple. बहुत दूर है। लेट्स गो इनसाइड एंड गेट माय टिकट फर्स्ट। सो दिस इज द बस स्टेशन हियर व्हिच इज राइट नेक्स्ट टू द एयरपोर्ट एंड लेट्स गो इनसाइड। नो मास्क नो एंट्री। सो दिस वन इज अ चेक इन।
चेक इन भी नहीं करना मैंने साथ
में। नीचे बैठिए
नहीं।
दिस वन इज माय बैग हियर। दिस इज द एरिया वेयर यू कैन कम इन टेक अ रेस्ट। The boarding has started and now going to keep my bag inside. Oh, gir gaya mera bag. Theek se rakh dijiyega. Ye nahi to ye fir nikal jayega upar wala jo hai. Nahi jayega na. Isko tight karna padega lag raha hai.
Kuch nahi
hota. Kuch nahi hota. Theek hai. Okay. Here is my ticket. Seat is 3C, right?
Temperature? Okay, ma'am.
Thank you. Let's go inside, guys. So my seat is 3C. That's my 3C. 3ABC, I got my seat here. Look at this, guys. So this is my seat. And I think I'm going to be sitting here alone. And no one is going to be sitting here. And you can see there are some television. I think a movie is being played, and here at the top there is a overhead bin cabin. What do you say? Yeah, I'll just close this. This is how it looks here.
Yeah.
Oh, this actually feels so spacious, so luxurious. You can sit here, and I think there are some buttons here which will help me to adjust my seat accordingly. And look at it. And I'm alone in this intern seat, and I have a television of my own. How do I do it? All on, off, red lamp, soft light. What is a soft light? Ah, so this is the soft light. They also have this so that you can watch whatever you want. So I've just used this one to extend my leg like this. Oh, and I will use this one again to bring it back to normal. That's it. This is the call button, I guess. Let me just call one of them. This? Oh, thank you. So I've just come here inside the kitchen of Q Connect, and if you want the food, they also provide you with the menu and you can order food of your own. Look at it, and I think this is a toilet washroom, right? And this one here is the washroom right here. There is also like a cabin here. You can keep your water here if you have it. I don't have, but I'll ask them for it. take me like 4.5 hours to 5 hours to reach Islamabad from Lahore. And uske baad, after reaching Islamabad, I have booked a hostel. I heard it's the first ever hostel in Islamabad. So I'll be staying there for like 2 nights. Uske baad, then I'll be going to the northern part of Pakistan, which is the most beautiful part. And I'm very excited, but first of all, I have to figure out how I can use this. So she gave me the water. अब मैं इसमें पानी डालूंगी. Here. So you need a mouse to play YouTube. What's your name?
My name is Sunera.
Sunera?
Yes.
Are you from Lahore itself?
Yes, ma'am.
Are you from Lahore?
Yes, ma'am.
How long have you been working here in Q Connect? You're not working here in Q Connect? I mean, how long you have been working in Q Connect?
Mama, I love this bus and I really love it.
You really love it?
Yes.
Yeah, of course. It's like one of the best bus I've heard.
My favorite job.
Your favorite job?
Yes. This is my best achievement in my life.
So happy for you. Okay, I'll do it. Thank you so much. She gave me the mouse, but okay. Why is the mouse not working? Why? So I've just got the menu here, two of them, and usually per menu it is like, I mean per order it is like 500 rupees, so I can order anything from the menu per order 500. So I think I will order chicken, rice, or maybe a sandwich. I'm not really sure what I'm going to order. Chicken achari, rice, salad and raita, and I also have a cold drink and some dessert. This rice tastes so much better than the one that you get in the flight. And जो मज़ा, यू नो, व्हेन द कार इज मूविंग ऑन द ग्राउंड नॉट इन द आसमान, अलग ही है इसका मज़ा. इट्स लाइक ईटिंग ऑन द ट्रेन, जस्ट दैट यू आर नॉट ऑन द ट्रेन. इट्स लाइक ईटिंग ऑन द फ्लाइट, इट्स लाइक सो मच बेटर देन दैट. फाइनली रीच्ड हियर टू इस्लामाबाद एंड इट इज करेंटली 9 o'clock, 8:44, 9 ऑलमोस्ट 9 PM, एंड नाउ आई एम वेटिंग फॉर अ कैब फॉर करीम टू गो एंड टेक मी टू द हॉस्टल. It's like 30 minutes from here, so let's see. The ride was quite comfortable though. I was watching some movie, or maine itna kuch kiya nahi andar, bas movie dekha. Khana bahut acha tha yahan ka. The food was amazing. I think I highly recommend it. I would highly recommend you to use this bus if you have the budget. If not, I'm sure even the other bus are better. But yeah, it was a quite comfortable journey here.
Andar floor to andar waiting area
mein. Ji?
Andar bed. Andar floor.
Theek hai. Now I'm just go inside and wait for them to have my cab. So this is the waiting area of the Q Connect here in Islamabad. Look at this. Finally made it here. I reached my hostel, and after reaching to the hostel, I found out that I had booked a mixed room, and there were some guys in that room. So the owner of the hostel, he was so kind that he upgraded me to a twin room. And let me just show you the room here. So I'm paying like $20 for 2 nights. This is the back here. And here is the mirror. And a bathroom here, a toilet. And this is a shower place. Let me show you outside as well. and this is the living room here, right here, and this one is the kitchen. Great. So yeah, I guess this is it for today. I'm very tired from the bus journey, but it was totally worth it. And finally here I am in Islamabad. So, फिर मिलते हैं कल, and good night, take care.